Hey, what's up everyone? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can get back access to your work files whenever you face the work file permission error while trying to access your work files. More or less, this error shows up when your work files are corrupted, and whenever your work files are corrupted, you need to repair the same by making use of a Word repair software. So I have a Word repair software on my computer that can be used to repair corrupted or even damaged Word files. And the software can also fix the Word file permission errors which show up when you're trying to access your Word files. So if you're looking to fix Word file permission errors, then you can just get the software from the link that I provided below and fix the errors on your Word file. So even before you can download this software, just go through the tutorial I'll explain right away. And I'll show you how you can repair your Word files with the help of this software. So as you can see here, I've already opened the Word file repair software on my computer, and here's how the main screen looks like after you have downloaded and launched it on your Windows computer. So on the main screen, all you see is just a browse button, and right below it is a repair button which lets you repair the file after you select the Word file. So even before you can click on the repair button, you need to browse and select a Word file that you're looking to repair. So on the main screen, just click on the browse button that you see here, and then browse and select the Word file that is showing up a file permission error while you're trying to access it. So I have a Word file on my computer that I'm going to select for this video. And I've selected it from the desktop. And once I've selected the Word file, all I have to do is click on the repair button and get this file repaired by the software. So I'll click on repair. And you can see that the file is being repaired here. And once the file has been repaired, I'll be given another screen where I'll find another browse button. And on this screen, all I need to select is just the destination path to save the repaired file. So this is nothing but a folder to which the repaired Word file will be saved to. So all you have to do on this screen is just browse and select any folder of your choice to which you would like to save the repaired Word file. And here you can see that this is the default name given to the repaired Word file, and for this video I'll save back the repaired Word file to the same folder from where I'd selected the corrupted Word file, and I'll click on save, and I'll once again click on the save button that I see on the software here. Okay, and here I get a message saying that the file has been saved to that folder, so I'll click on OK, and here's the corrupted file and here's the repaired file. So as you can see here, the software was able to repair my Word file in just 4 mouse clicks, and all it took was just a few minutes to repair my Word file. So this is how easy it is to repair all your corrupted or even damaged Word files which show up permission errors while you're trying to access them. So if you're facing permission errors on your Word file, then all you need to do is just get the software and repair your files using this software. Anyway, thanks for watching guys. I hope this video helped you in solving the permission errors on your Word file. And if you did like this video, then give it a thumbs up, share this video, or subscribe to my channel to watch more of my upcoming videos. Thanks again.